ഡിപ്പാർട്ട്മെന്റ് ഓഫ് പീഡിയാട്രിക്സ് ഗവൺമെന്റ് മെഡിക്കൽ കോളേജ് കോഴിക്കോട് പീഡിയാട്രിക് ഇന്റൻസീവ് കെയർ യൂണിറ്റ് ഗിവ്സ് എ ക്ലാസ് ഓൺ മാനേജ്മെന്റ് ഓഫ് ഫോറിൻ ബോഡി ആസ്പിറേഷൻ ഇൻ എ ചൈൽഡ് ആൻഡ് അഡൽട്ട് സോ വെൻ ദർ ഈസ് എ ഫോറിൻ ബോഡി ആസ്പിറേഷൻ ഇവന്റ് ഫസ്റ്റ് തിങ് ഇഫ് എ മദർ സേ കംസ് ടു യു ആൻഡ് ക്രൈസ് ദാറ്റ് ഹിസ് ബേബി ഹാസ് ആസ്പിറേറ്റഡ് എ ചോക്ലേറ്റ് ഓർ സം പീനട്ട് ഫസ്റ്റ് തിങ് ഈസ് ടു ലുക്ക് ഫോർ evidence of complete airway obstruction that means no cry no stridor child is trying to breathe is anxious and apprehensive but unable to breathe then only you should intervene if there is cry or cough you should stand with the baby reassuring him but no active intervention take the baby to hospital for detailed evaluation and treatment only if there is complete obstruction you should take the baby first you should sit in a chair comfortably take the baby with the two fingers on the malar prominence like this keep the mouth open and in the left side and take the baby on your forearm and you should keep the left leg straight and keep the baby on your left thigh their head then should be lower and with the right hand you slap on the interscapular area 5 times this is back slap so that the chest is now acting like a bottle with a cork that cork is the foreign body it is tense air inside so a slight pressure increase will kick the foreign body out so that is the principle of 5 back slaps after 5 back slaps hold by the neck on the right side and just turn the baby to the opposite forearm with the two hands in on either side of your arm keep on the left thigh with head and lower and give 5 chest thrust this just below the nipple line in the center of the sternum 5 compressions just like we do CPR to with the two fingertips 5 compressions that also will help to kick the eject the foreign body from the larynx so this should be continued again and again till the foreign body comes out or till the baby becomes limp and unresponsive if the baby is unresponsive you should assume that hypoxia has progressed and there is cardiac arrest at that point you should keep the baby on a flat surface firm flat surface and give cardiac compression we are sure that it is almost cardiac arrest so there is no need of checking pulse no need of checking breathing you just go start with the cardiac compression as I mentioned earlier 30 compressions and 2 breaths when we are giving breaths you can open the mouth and see if there is any foreign body if this foreign body you can remove no blind sweeps are advised only if visible foreign body is there you can remove and give 2 breaths and again continue compression this is the management of foreign body in a young baby this should be continued till there is return of spontaneous circulation in an older patient above say 3 or 4 years Hemlich maneuver is the method to remove the foreign body while aspiration for that consider this as an older patient so the universal stocking sign is like this so they will hold with two hands on the chest on the throat and they will be very apprehensive no sound will be there and they will not be able to speak so ask if such a situation occur ask have you aspirated foreign body if they turn the head you can act so for that you should keep the patient in front of you with foot slightly apart keep your foot in between and make a fist like this so this flat surface of the fist should be on the abdomen in the midway between umbilicus and the symphysis sternum so keep like this with other hand hold like this and give thrust up and back thrust with force so that the foreign body gets ejected out this can be repeated many times till it comes out or till the patient becomes limp and hypotonic. If the patient becomes limp and hypotonic, start CPR as already mentioned. This is the method of foreign body aspiration resuscitation in a patient. If there is partial obstruction, that means stridor is there, cough is there, that cough is the best method to remove the foreign body. So allow the patient to cough, be there to reassure, and watch for progressive obstruction characterized by muffling of voice and stoppage of cough. When there is such a situation, you can act in the way described just now. Thank you.